Alrighty. Let's see. So, where we left off last time, we were gonna head off to the right. Ooh, puzzle. Let's see. Oh, this is on ice. Okay. Now, is it just the... Oh, we fell off. Hello. It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red marker. All right. Where did I fall down to? Oh, okay. Now let's see. If I do this, do I fall off that way? Okay, if I go up, I'm gonna fall off, though. And if I go this way, I'm gonna fall too. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. How do I need to do that then? And I have to hit the switch, so I have to end up in the middle here. Okay. I see. I think. So I gotta go around like this. Got it. There we go. Okay, I was getting a little scared because I thought that was going to be a lot harder than I thought. Alright. Right to pass. Let's check the down area first. Oops. Hello, Sans. What is that? Do you guys see that? It's gone. Alright, so there's something in the wall there. I'm feeling a little iffy about this. Now, is it one thing? Like, is this one guy here with four eyes? Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. Hello. A gift trot. Well, he looks very interesting. We can decorate, undecorate, or gift him. Some teens decorated it as a prank. So we don't want to get this off. Okay, alright, so we have to get it off. Then. Oh wait, blue, I forgot. That's right. Okay, let's undecorate. Oh, small confused dog. What in the world? That's a little better. Oh wait, I was still moving though. Can we decorate more? Okay. Made of pipe cleaners? The barbed wire made of pipe cleaners. Oh! Not paying attention. Alright, let's get those little Christmas trees off. Stocking filled with chicken nuggets. Ooh. Well then. Thank you for your money. There's two sands. Which one is the real one? no, but I think there's two of you. Ooh, Do we go in the spooky cave? Yes. Oh, hello. Are these guys bad? Or are they just little flies? This place is kind of cool. Wait a minute. What happens if I turn them all off? It's a door. Is there like a combination you have to do? I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. But maybe we'll come back to that. Perhaps it's you that's following me. It's a snow puff. Woof. Is there a doggo inside? What a tiny doghouse. Let's see, I bet. And this is a snowproof. This, however, is a snowpuff. Puff? Not poof? Surprisingly, it's a snowpuff. Snowpuff. Come on, one of these have to be a dog. Behold, a snowpuff. Wait, was there actually, 30, I guess so. Well then, I knew it. Look at him. Oh my goodness. Oh, hello. Oh, the greater dog. Oh, look at his spear. It has a dog face on it. What is this music? Let's check him out. It's so excited that it thinks fighting is just play. Oh, well. Oh! Oh, that was really lucky. Well, if he thinks fighting is play, then if I play, that means fight. It's too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Ah, so I have to beckon him over. Okay. Then let us beckon him over. Oh, how lovely. Well then, Mr. Greater Dog. this guy's a little bit big to get in my lap, I think. That was a quick nap. Bark, bark. Ouch. Okay. Can I just... Not yet. Uh-oh. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. How precious. Ouch. Okay. Ouch. Thank you. needs more pets. I don't think I was moving there. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to, those claws natural? Wait, I thought I ate the ice cream? Maybe not. Pet capacity is 4%. What? Alright, let's pet him again. 100%, there we go. Alright, now we can spare him. There we go. Thank you for your gold, sir. Oh, it's just a dog in some armor. Okay. Now, hello? Okay. Man, it looks like we're really high up. All right. I bet this bridge breaks. This is a very long bridge. Hello. Showman! This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror. Oh, look at the little dog over there. It will fully activate, okay. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. All right. Anytime you're ready. Too easy. He missed his chance. Okay, Papyrus, if that's what you say. All right. I do, I just have to remember them. Welcome to Snowden. Anything behind? Oh. Oh. Let us save. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? What news do you have? Yes, yes, I am. Lovely. The town history of Snowden. Right. It's some fuzzy folk. So I guess the dog people. Has abs on it. Now that sounds like a nice bandana. A bicycle. Oh. So, a cinnamon bun! Hey, ooh, I wonder if this would be a butterscotch thing. If back when we were with Cow Lady, if we said we would have liked butterscotch. I don't know. Let's see. Now, we could buy both the tough glove and the manly bandana. Wait, don't we already have a better glove? Or a very similar glove? Let's see. Tough glove. Yeah, we already have a tough glove. Let's see. All right, if we got the manly bandana, though, that would increase our defense quite a bit. I think that might be good to get. +7 defense. Yeah. Let's do that. Thank you for your purchase. Now can we sell? That's true. All right, well, I wonder if you can drop items then. 'Cause otherwise, you're just gonna run out of space really quick. All right, put our bandage in there. Oops. Okay. Let's see, we've got the inn. What else do we got over here? Some bunny people. Don't want to walk to the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Oh. I was expecting that to not be the case. Well then, let's go back and make our way through the town.